There's no way to min-max this mount to get one lead that leads to the next, to lead to the next, that leads to the next. You get it when you get it. Okay, but I want to do both of these. The Sanguine doublet and the Ebony Forge Limb. Everything else can wait. Okay. Connect the dots. Why? Okay. There we go. I'm not lazy, you're lazy. Alright, that was a very lazy way to connect the dots. I could have connected them that way anyway. Right. Okay. It connected! Yay! Okay. It's not too far from here. Yellow. And that's green. I love it. I do believe we found it. Okay. It's in here somewhere. Alright, let's see. We can clear out some good squares here. One more. Nice. Okay. All right, let's see. Wasting time here. Need to get to it. 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, that's fine. Now what? Yeah. Right, I was really afraid of my hand slipping there. There we go, uncover. Alright, let's see what else we can uncover. Ha. Huh. We are running low on time. I found a thing. Okay, and we can use the shovel. Didn't get to the bottom there. But we found the dwarven elongated limbs. I think we've found those already, but okay, there it is. Dwarven elongated limbs. Still have some things to do though. Do I have to? Okay. Okay. Right. And this tanking doublet. Okay. It's not that far to go. Nice comb dig. Maybe I should have brought a companion with me. Found it. All right, is there an app I could search over here? All right, thank you so much. Let's see. There's not much square area. Oh no, there's not. All right, I dug all the way down. Lovely. Almost. I think that's it. I don't think I can get anything else. Yeah, that was it. Okay. It looks like I have the lead for another part of the stinking tablet. Alright. I think I'm done with Coldharbour for today.